Synergy and Forms of Synergy, presented by Eduxir.com. In this video, we are going to learn definition of synergy and forms of synergy. Synergy refers to the difference between the value of the resulting entity formed by the merger of two firms and some of the individual values of the merging firms. Synergy accrues as revenue increase and cost savings. In other words, value of the resulting firm AB would be always greater than the value of individual firms A, and the value of individual firm B. Here, as I mentioned, VAB stands for value of the big entity formed by merging entity A and entity B. VA stands for value of the entity A taken alone, and VB stands for value of the entity B taken alone. Thus, when the combined value of the merged entity is more than the individual values of the business entities A and B before the merger, then only it can be said that the merger is benefiting through the synergies. Synergy can take place in the following forms. The first one is operating synergy. This is the cost savings that resulted from the economies of scale or increased sales and profits. It results in the overall development of the firm. The second form is financial synergy. This is due to the financial factors like lower tax, higher debt capacity. For your information, debt capacity refers to what extent the company can pay its debts within a specific period without affecting its operations. Like, it has to return back the amount to all the debtors, and still it should be able to manage its operations like maintenance costs, salaries to the employees, payment of utility bills, purchase of the materials, etc. Better use of surplus cash. When a firm is running in a loss or it has an unabsorbed depreciation, it can benefit by merging into a profitable firm. The merger can overcome the losses through its profits. This results in a financial synergy known as tax shield. By the way, for your information, tax shield is a decrease in the amount that can be paid as a tax for an individual or a corporation by claiming certain deductions such as amortization, depreciation, medical expenses, and donations provided to the charities, etc. That covers the definition of synergy and forms of synergy. Thanks for watching. Eduxir.com is started to promote effective and efficient learning process to help the students with their learning requirements. To watch all our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Also, please click on the bell icon to receive a notification as soon as a new video is published. Please click on the like button if you like this video. Thanks for watching.